Welcome to our new video of natural ways to lower your blood pressure. High blood pressure is a dangerous condition that can damage your heart. It affects 1 in 3 people in the US and 1 billion people worldwide. But there's good news. There are a number of things you can do to lower your blood pressure naturally, even without medication. Here are natural ways to combat high blood pressure. 1. Walk and exercise regularly. Exercise is one of the best things you can do to lower high blood pressure. Regular exercise helps make your heart stronger and more efficient at pumping blood, which lowers the pressure in your arteries. Bottom line, walking just 30 minutes a day can help lower your blood pressure. More exercise helps reduce it even further. 2. Reduce your sodium intake. Salt intake is high around the world. In large part, this is due to processed and prepared foods. For this reason, many public health efforts are aimed at lowering salt in the food industry. In many studies, salt has been linked to high blood pressure and heart events, like stroke. 3. Drink less alcohol. Drinking alcohol can raise blood pressure. In fact, alcohol is linked to 16% of high blood pressure cases around the world. While some research has suggested that low to moderate amounts of alcohol may protect the heart, those benefits may be offset by negative effects. Bottom line, drinking alcohol in any quantity may raise your blood pressure. Limit your drinking to no more than one drink a day for women, two for men. 4. Eat more potassium-rich foods. Potassium is an important mineral. It helps your body get rid of sodium and ease pressure on your blood vessels. Modern diets have increased most people's sodium intake while decreasing potassium intake. To get a better balance of potassium to sodium in your diet, focus on eating fewer processed foods and more fresh, whole foods. Bottom line, eating fresh fruits and vegetables, which are rich in potassium, can help lower blood pressure. 5. Cut back on caffeine. If you've ever downed a cup of coffee before you've had your blood pressure taken, you'll know that caffeine causes an instant boost. However, there's not a lot of evidence to suggest that drinking caffeine regularly can cause a lasting increase. 6. Learn to manage stress. Stress is a key driver of high blood pressure. When you're chronically stressed, your body is in a constant fight or flight mode. On a physical level, that means a faster heart rate and constricted blood vessels. Several studies have explored how reducing stress can help lower blood pressure. Here are two evidence-based tips to try. Listen to soothing music. Calming music can help relax your nervous system. Research has shown it's an effective complement to other blood pressure therapies. Work less, working a lot, and stressful work situations in general, are linked to high blood pressure. 7. Eat dark chocolate or cocoa. Here's a piece of advice you can really get behind. While eating massive amounts of chocolate probably won't help your heart, small amounts may. That's because dark chocolate and cocoa powder are rich in flavonoids, plant compounds that cause blood vessels to dilate. 8. Lose weight. If you're overweight, losing weight can make a big difference for your heart health. According to a 2016 study, losing 5% of your body mass could significantly lower high blood pressure. Losing weight can help your blood vessels do a better job of expanding and contracting, making it easier for the left ventricle of the heart to pump blood. Bottom line, losing weight can significantly lower high blood pressure. This effect is even greater when you exercise. 9. Quit smoking. Among the many reasons to quit smoking is that the habit is a strong risk factor for heart disease. Every puff of cigarette smoke causes a slight temporary increase in blood pressure. The chemicals in tobacco are also known to damage blood vessels. 10. Cut added sugar and refined carbs. There's a growing body of research showing a link between added sugar and high blood pressure. In the Framingham Women's Health Study, women who drank even one soda per day had higher levels than those who drank less than one soda per day. Bottom line, refined carbs, especially sugar, may raise blood pressure. Some studies have shown that low-carb diets may help reduce your levels. Controlling your blood pressure through the methods in this video may, ultimately, help you lower your risk of heart disease. Subscribe to our channel for more such videos.